Hi. Get ready for these 15 insane inner and outer thigh slimming workout with benefits. Either you can sit back or work out now for faster results. Let's get right into it. 1. Lateral squats. Lateral squats are great for toning and slimming the inner and outer thighs. Start by standing with your feet shoulder width apart and your toes pointing forward. Step to the side with your right foot and lower your body until your right knee is bent at a 90-degree angle. Return to the starting position and repeat 10 to 15 times on each side. Benefits: strengthens the muscles of the thighs and glutes, increases mobility and stability, and helps to burn fat. 2. Donkey kicks. Donkey kicks are a great exercise for toning and slimming the inner and outer thighs. Start on all fours with your hands directly under your shoulders and your knees directly under your hips. Lift your right knee up towards your chest and then extend it back behind you. Return to the starting position and repeat 10 to 15 times on each side. Benefits: strengthens the muscles of the hip and glutes, increases mobility and stability, and helps to burn fat. 3. Inner thigh lifts. Inner thigh lifts are a great way to target the inner thighs. Start by laying on your side with your hips and knees bent at 90-degree angles. Keep your feet together and lift your top leg up towards the ceiling. Return to the starting position and repeat 10 to 15 times on each side. Benefits: strengthens the muscles of the inner thighs, increases mobility and stability, and helps to burn fat. 4. Glute bridge. The glute bridge is a great exercise for toning and slimming the inner and outer thighs. Start by laying on your back with your knees bent and your feet flat on the floor. Push your hips up towards the ceiling and squeeze your glutes at the top. Return to the starting position and repeat 10 to 15 times. Benefits: strengthens the muscles of the glutes and hamstrings, increases mobility and stability, and helps to burn fat. 5. Plié squats. Plié squats are great for targeting both the inner and outer thighs. Start by standing with your feet wider than shoulder width apart and your toes pointing outward. Lower your body as if you were sitting in a chair, keeping your back straight and your knees behind your toes. Return to the starting position and repeat 10 to 15 times. Benefits: strengthens the muscles of the thighs and glutes, increases mobility and stability, and helps to burn fat. Skater lunges. Skater lunges are a great way to work both the inner and outer thighs. Start by standing with your feet shoulder width apart and your toes pointing forward. Step to the side with your right foot and lower your body until your right knee is bent at a 90-degree angle. As you return to the starting position, hop to the opposite side and repeat 10 to 15 times. Benefits: improves balance and coordination, strengthens the muscles of the thighs and glutes, and helps to burn fat. 7. Clamshells. Clamshells are great for targeting the inner thighs. Start by laying on your side with your hips and knees bent at 90-degree angles. Keep your feet together and lift your top leg up towards the ceiling. Return to the starting position and repeat 10 to 15 times on each side. Benefits: strengthens the muscles of the inner thighs, increases mobility and stability, and helps to burn fat. 8. Fire hydrants. Fire hydrants are a great exercise for toning and slimming the inner and outer thighs. Start on all fours with your hands directly under your shoulders and your knees directly under your hips. Lift your right knee up towards your chest and then out to the side. Return to the starting position and repeat 10 to 15 times on each side. Benefits: strengthens the muscles of the hip and glutes, increases mobility and stability, and helps to burn fat. Reverse lunges. Reverse lunges are a great way to target the inner and outer thighs. Start by standing with your feet shoulder width apart and your toes pointing forward. Step back with your right foot and lower your body until your right knee is bent at a 90-degree angle. Return to the starting position and repeat 10 to 15 times on each side. Benefits: improves balance and coordination, strengthens the muscles of the thighs and glutes, and helps to burn fat. 10. Side lying leg lifts. Side lying leg lifts are a great exercise for toning and slimming the inner and outer thighs. Start by laying on your side with your hips and knees bent at 90 degree angles. Lift your top leg up towards the ceiling and then lower it back down. Repeat 10 to 15 times on each side. Benefits: strengthens the muscles of the inner and outer thighs, increases mobility and stability, and helps to burn fat. 11. Wall sits. Wall sits are a great way to work both the inner and outer thighs. Start by standing with your back against a wall and your feet shoulder width apart. 12. Squat. The squat is one of the best exercises for toning and slimming the thighs. Start by standing with your feet shoulder width apart and your toes pointing forward. Then, lower your body as if you were sitting in a chair, keeping your back straight and your knees behind your toes. Return to the starting position and repeat 10 to 15 times. Benefits: strengthens the muscles of the thighs and glutes, increases mobility and stability, and helps to burn fat. 13. Bulgarian split squat. The Bulgarian split squat is another great exercise for toning and slimming the thighs. Start by standing with your feet shoulder width apart and your toes pointing forward. Place your left foot on a bench or chair behind you. Lower your body as if you were sitting in a chair, keeping your back straight and your right knee behind your toes. Return to the starting position and repeat 10 to 15 times on each side. Benefits: strengthens the muscles of the thighs and glutes, increases mobility and stability, and helps to burn fat. 14. Step ups. Step ups are a great way to work both the inner and outer thighs. Start by standing in front of a sturdy bench or box. Step up onto the bench with your right foot and then slowly lower yourself back down. Repeat 10 to 15 times on each side. Benefits: improves balance and coordination, strengthens the muscles of the thighs and glutes, and helps to burn fat. 15. Side lunges. Side lunges are great for targeting the inner and outer thighs. Start by standing with your feet shoulder width apart and your toes pointing forward. Step to the side with your right foot and lower your body until your right knee is bent at a 90 degree angle. Return to the starting position and repeat 10 to 15 times on each side. Benefits: strengthens the muscles of the thighs and glutes, increases mobility and stability, and helps to burn fat. If you gained knowledge out of this video, please like and subscribe so we can make more videos like this. You can click the subscribe button at the bottom right corner of this video. Thanks for watching and please come back soon.